One of the benefits of the planned school feeding program by the federal government is its capacity to stimulate local agriculture support scheme in the country. In addition, the initiative is expected to boost the human capital development in the education sector. This is according to Kwara State Governor Abdul Fattah Ahmed, who has lauded the program while asking his counterparts to key into the scheme. Governor Ahmed, who was speaking to State House correspondents in Abuja, also made some clarifications on the salary verification exercise in his state.
Doing the scheme is by choice. And if any state feels that it has an alternative program, it could come up with it. But for us, it's not just being seen as a campaign thing. It's a thing that has been thought out properly, structured, and currently being implemented to meet up with our current support for educational sector in our human capital development program as a party and as a government. So it's by choice that any state feels that it wants to key into it or not. The sweet thing about it is that it's a double-edged thing because it serves as stimulating the local agric support scheme. Because don't forget that the feeding is supposed to come from foodstuff that is produced within that environment, which automatically stimulates the demand in that sector, from that sector, you know, from that section of the country. So for us, it's you know, the double-edged sword thing that allows us to stimulate agriculture and get it used for feeding at the basic level is a fantastic one. So we'd look at it and we'll also key in as a state.